he will be called as Musalman. This prophecy refers to no one but the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad. It says that my follower shall be a person who's circumcised. And we know the Muslims are circumcised. He will not have a tail on the head, that's a shindi or a chutti. He will grow a beard.